Hey, what's happening, people? My name is Viz. Right now, we are in Nighttown in central London for the New Blood, New England event. It's all about England's young top guns in the world of rugby. So it's all about a Q&A session with them a little bit later on. We've got a live tattoo parlor as well. We've got Staple House down here filming. It's a great event, man.
Does it often affect the way you play fashion, being a rugby player? Does it matter? Does your kit matter?
Yeah. I think it's a massive part of the game now, you know, when it comes to sponsorship and, you know, in endorsements. You've got to look good when you play. It's a lot of press out there.
Do you blame your kit when you lose it? Have you ever done that? Have you ever said, oh, this kit is rubbish, that's why I lost?
It's always down to the boots.
What do you think of the, because, you know, rugby's quite a manly sport, so what do you think of the title of the trainers, New Blood? Is that hard enough for you?
Yeah, I think it's a good name, because I think particularly England rugby's going through, after the World Cup, we'll go through a regeneration period, and hopefully the new blood will come through, and, you know, these will sort of symbolise that new generation of English rugby.
Round of applause for the players, please.
Sounds so soulful, don't you agree? I invented sweat, popping bottles, putting supermodels in a cab. Proof, I guess I got my swagger back. Truth, new watch alert. Hue blows, or the big face rolly, I got two of those. Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cock back, snap back, see my cut through the holes.